What's up, guys? Charlie Boy here, and today my cousins are over, so we're about to go geocaching. Someone correct me if I'm wrong about that, but we're actually about to go outside into the open world and go geocaching. It's like, I heard my cousin told me it's like Pokemon Go, except I don't know, it's real, like in real life, and I'll vlog the experience for you guys. And by the way, guys, I'm sorry for not uploading in a while. I've just had a lot of stuff going through my daily life, but here you go, guys. Just a vlog for you guys. And it's with my cousin, so you guys are in for a big treat. Rah! Pete got scared. Rah! Slowly turns around. I'm basically just trying to find a way to scare Pete, so I'll do anything.
Pressure, Pete. Pressure. So much pressure.
Oh, crap.
They already scored. Medium. And I recorded it. Nice job, Pete.
I'm on the cookie.
Oh my god, dude. I cannot believe we're about to get 10,000 baseball cards. Are you excited for that? Yes.
Right? Yeah, that's right.
I cannot wait. Nice muscles, Dad. Look at all of them so far. Meanwhile, hardly sunbathing. That's all of them just so far. We still have to get more from the car. These ones are frozen together.
Josh Fong.
Okay. And then the car, and then look at all of these.
It looks like it has signatures on the back of this
baseball
card.
So many.
It looks like it has signatures.
Boo! He's like pulling them apart.
Good.
He's pulling the cards apart. Look at these.
After the fourth round.
Isn't that crazy?
I'm trying to say some of the guys that I know.
You know Kevin Brown?
He's a pitcher. What are the best ones yet, Dad, do you think so far?
Ricky Henderson, probably.
Yeah. Those
okay.
are all these are all football.
These two look really good.
These are football cards?
Yeah, these are all football. So they're cards. Yeah. And those, the rest are all baseball.
Today is 7 and 5.
Let's see. Tell us the story, Dad. Tell
the
us
end.
The story.
Ricky Ledee. Ledee. Okay, he used to play with the Daryl Kyle.
Yeah.
R.I.P. Got killed. He was a pilot.
He's a pilot. And why did he? Why is he frozen? Dead?
Just because he's no longer. You know. He's no longer alive, so
oh my
it might
God.
Be worth
Keith
something.
Jackson.
They're all frozen.
Oh my God.
Edmonds,
that's
every
crazy.
One of these.
They moved
Montreal
to
Expos.
Where'd the Expos go?
I think Dylan's gonna get top four.
It's about pretty vibe. London. What? Danny Lockett? London.
Did I look at his name?
Oh, no, that's a,
His first name is Bubba.
This is the European
really?
Football League, which no longer exists, so this may be worth something.
Oh, that would be cool.
So, that's his name, and he played for London whoever.
Yeah. Oh, wow,
I don't know
awesome.
The name of the team back then.
What's the name of the team? Does it say?
No. London something, that's...
That's awesome.
Be worth a lot of money.
Yes, it's like we find O.J. Simpson, that would be so funny. That would be like a ton. I just found like 4 new Giants in a row. Next stats for the team. Ooh, what is this? I'm actually like really hyped now if we find like O.J. Simpson. I'm trying to find that now, guys.
One's
like
all different colors.
One's got like old.
Pretty colors. No O.J. Simpson yet, but I'm really trying to find an O.J. Simpson. No way, you have Bo Jackson.
Oh, this is a disaster.
Oh my god. Bo Jackson, right here. There's a comic on the back, too.
Yeah.
That should be valuable.
Guys.
Ray Hamlin.
Damn,
Ray
Bo
Hamlin,
Jackson.
Coach.
Where's Shake Up?
It's upstairs.
What's he doing?
He's chilling.
I've heard of him before.
Oh, okay.
Dennis
Martin. Oh my god, hold on, let me zoom in on
that. NASCAR.
On,
NASCAR cards.
NASCAR. Is it upside down? Why is there a NASCAR?
NASCAR, let's go. Guys, I literally just found like 10 Steve Averys.
No!
All of these right here, Steve Averys in a row. And then
I like these cards.
Top $35. Guys.
And then Bo Jackson could be sold for how much?
This one says $35, but people online are selling them for $170.
Oh, that's crazy. Bobby Abreu, 1996.
He went from the Phillies to the Yankees.
Did he? Who was he best with? Who was he best with?
He was good with the Phillies.
Oh, nice. Yeah, Bobby Abreu. This is ridiculous. There's so many Steve Averys. I guarantee you this whole deck is Steve Avery. What is that?
Finally! My God, that whole pile right there, Steve Avery. All of that. Just found Don Manning thing.
So I remember he was the manager of the Dodgers for a while. Now he's the manager of the Marlins.
Oh, wow. Don Manning. Just found him.
The research.
This is legit, like, low-key, the weirdest name ever. Look at that.
Anything that you guys find that you think could be worse, I'll put, like, a Stanley.
These Philly cards have, like, the weirdest names.
Was anyone looking for that, Mike Stanley?
Robert Person.
There are a bunch of Philly. Ed.
Focus. God, this is the weirdest names for the Phillies. Found another good one, and guess what his name is? Oh, another wacky name.
Wow.
Oil Can Boyd.
That's your baby. Your parents. Oil. Let's name him Oil.
Exactly. What kind of parents are these? Are these? Who names their child Oil? Can.
Can.
Nope. Found these two old Phillies.
99 cent. Yep, same exact
Tommy
card.
Green
99
and
cent.
Andy Ashby. Looks like
that. Ooh, John Smoltz.
Okay, we have four or five Kevin Kim Batistas, and they're on the Phillies.
Mike Lansing.
I just found two Bo Jacksons.
Another That's really old card. And
these are rookies. These are lots of money. God, my heart started racing. I'm gonna be out. Oh my God. I just put back the baseball cards, and now we're going geocaching. So we're almost there. I think we found something.
Oh, yeah.
I'm recording. Up the hill, flagpole. We used to have a. Remember we had a fort back here? Remember we had a fort back here?
What?
Remember we had a fort back yeah. there? I think we found something.
I caught Pikachu.
Be rough, like, come on, go. Anyone on the fence one?
There's a hole right there. Whoa! Is this where it is?
Anything?
It's a tunnel!
What?
It's a tunnel!
Look at that.
A tree fell over and...
Oh, it could be the beer bottle. Wow. Just a ton of beer bottles.
There's probably some sort of spider in there. Like a... Black widow.
Here, what there's no black widows around here.
Trying to stay out of the mud.
What
the?
Huh? Hi.
It's located in an apartment complex. It contains a log only.
So we think somewhere around here.
Somewhere around here.
Is it in that bag?
Here's a tree that fell.
A tree that
It
fell.
Might be on the other side.
No, that's still I doubt
here
it.
Here we go. Photos. Someone took photos.
God dang it.
Pete.
It has to be in there.
It's too dark. You can't see it.
I think it has to be in there. I think it has to be in there.
Come here.
There's something hanging out of the tree right there. Could that be it?
Did someone grab it? I have gloves.
Gotta be careful.
Pete
Show. No, that's not it.
I don't know what that is though. What is that?
It's just something that was there.
Piece of metal.
Piece of trash.
Could be a historic piece of metal, Dad. Think about it.
We have to go through Ew. This.
Well, some of these might have covered it.
So we're gonna try looking for a different tree. We can't. Can't find anything. So this says, so what are you looking so far for? So you're looking for a different tree, and that could have whatever it is.
Look for like a What's container that? Or something.
Yeah, look for a container. Guys, my hand is freezing. Both my hands are freezing. God, my hair's crazy. My mouth is like frozen shut. Right around here, guys, is where we had the fort. And this tree right here, remember this tree right here? We need a special password.
Yep.
I'm not gonna show you guys that. But we think it's right around here or somewhere in the range. Look anywhere. There's a note right there.
What?
There's a note. Yes. That's not it. That's a full fun with the thing.
Let me try. Oh yeah, clear the leaves, guys. Clear the leaves. Get back here, guys. All right, now we're certain we found it. Somewhere around in that area.
Is that spirit over here?
Check anywhere.
Wait, what's that?
I don't know. There's like a brick or something.
What is that?
There's a brick of some sort right here. I don't think that's it.
Yeah.
Remember, it has to be reachable.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Where is it?
You must catch this.
There's a bag right there.
That was it has to be reachable up. Though. It has to be hand reachable.
You fucking guys.
I think somebody might have taken it.
No one took it.
Hey guys, one of our clues is don't fence me in 26. I can't deal with what that is. You ready, Lawrence?
Day three, yes.
Yeah. And so we have an idea to try counting the poles. So we have Pete and Jacob down there counting that way. And so me and Lawrence are going to count down this way. So the clue is don't
fence me in 26.
The only
thing you can think of.
Yeah, so we're going to try counting all the way down there. Once we get to the 26th pole. Jacob and Pete, it looks like they had no luck. There's Pete. Found it! They found it! They found it! Guys, they found it. Okay. What did they find? Is it Ronnie? I want it. I can barely move my hands. What is it?
Okay. So this is where it was. It was in here.
Okay.
I looked in there, but I couldn't see anything.
It was tucked away in there, and this was sticking out.
Oh.
Just a little bit.
Okay.
I had looked, but I couldn't see it.
Yeah, let's go. They found it.
Is that a pill bottle?
No way. And they shot me, Gary.
Can I see what's in it?
Open it.
All right, so in there is a piece of paper.
Anything else?
No. It says, haha, get pranked.
Hold on to that.
Nothing else?
Yeah.
Anything else?
No, I told you, this isn't one of those.
Oh.
Okay.
Just a piece of paper.
So 10:28. So what we're gonna do is on this page, we're gonna write down all of our names.
Okay.
Let's get fake names. Harold.
Alright.
Bob, Joe.
So this is
you be Carl.
No.
What's today's date? Today is the what's today's date?
Fourth.
So
I shot that, you found it. Wait, and Carrie found it.
That one was hard.
Wow, that was...
Yeah.
That's really fun.
Yeah, it's kind of fun, isn't it?
Yeah, what is it called? Picture. Is it an app?
What?
Is it an
now
app?
Now you know you want
yeah, it's an app. You want me to write it?
Yes.
It's called Geo.
It's geocaching.
Geocaching.
And it's like $5.99 a month or something like that.
Oh.
To get the free
that sucks.
Yes. Okay guys, flash forward about 2 days. It's February 6th right now, and I've just had so much going on in my life, I guess you would say. Just a lot of school and stuff, but right now the time is 11:40, and I'm going to be wrapping up the vlog here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a big fat like and a humongous subscribe button. I'll see you hopefully in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.